10 tonight. A man who shot and killed another man in New Haven back in 2011 has been sentenced to 80 years in prison. 30-year-old Jermaine Harris shot and killed Daryl McIver on his birthday, his 20th birthday back in 2011. Police say it was a gang shooting. Harris got 60 years on the murder charge and 20 years for robbery. Witnesses say McIver ambushed Harris and shot him in the back.